Hi, if you are seeing that Wi-Fi is connected but no internet access on your Windows 10 operating system, then I'm here to fix the problem in super simple steps. Guys, if you are watching my video first time, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon because we do post every day a technical video for you. Okay, once you subscribe, let's get started. To fix the Wi-Fi connected but no internet access problem, go to the Windows search bar and search for Run. Open the Run app. Here you need to type services.msc, then press enter. Now we have opened the services window. Here you need to find Wi-Fi direct services by searching. Right click on that and select start. Next, search radio management services and right click and start, and make sure it is also running. Then search for network connections, right click on that and select start. So once you started all these services, let's close the window. Then move to the next step, that is open the task manager. Go to the Windows search bar and search for task manager. Open from the best match result. Go to file, then select run new task. Go to browse, then select Windows folder under local disk C, then follow the screen, find system32 folder, open that, then find cmd.exe. here it is, select that and say open. Now select create this task with administrative privileges, then say OK. Now follow with me, we have to execute few commands here. The first command, netsh winsock space reset, then press enter. Now type netsh space winsock space reset space catalog, press enter. Now type netsh space int space ip space reset space reset log dot txt, then press enter. We have successfully reset the network sockets. Now type cls to clear the commands, then type ipconfig space /release, press enter. Then type ipconfig space /renew, press enter. Okay, after it finished, then type ipconfig space /flushdns, then press enter. So after successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache on your system, type exit to exit the command prompt. Guys, now restart your Windows operating system once in order to find whether the Wi-Fi connected but no internet access problem is solved. If it is not, then move to the next step. That is, go to the control panel. To enter control panel, search in the Windows search bar control panel, then open it. Go to the VBI and select large icons, then find internet options. Here it is, open that. Now find advanced tab, click on that, then scroll down to the end. There you will find use TLS 1, use SSL 3.0. So select the all use cases and hit apply and save OK and close the window. Now again go to the Windows search bar and open the control panel. Then in the search, search for view network connections. You will find network and sharing center. Under that, find view network connections. Click on that. So you will find the connected devices here. So right click on the Wi-Fi adapter which you connected and select properties. Then find internet protocol version 4 TCP bar IPv4. Then find properties. Click on that. Then in the second, select use the following DNS server addresses. Then type 8.8.8.8 and in the second type 8.8.4.4. So this is the Google DNS that you can use for high speed internet. Click OK and close the window. Like this, select the Ethernet, right click on that and select properties. Select the internet protocol version properties. So there also change the DNS server point 8.8.8 and 8.8.4.4. OK and close. Now finally, go to the Windows search bar and search for device manager. Open the device manager from the best match results. Here expand the network adapters, double click on that to expand. Then select the wireless network which you connected, right click on that and select properties. Here select driver, then find update driver. click on that. Select Browse My Computer for Drivers. Then select Let me pick from a list of available drivers. Then select the latest driver and the system. Hit Next. Now we have successfully updated the Wi-Fi driver on the device manager. Now hit the scan for hardware changes. Close the window. Finally, in order to work these steps, you have to restart your Windows 10 operating system once. And guys, I trust the problem Wi-Fi connected but no internet access is solved. If you still unable to connect your internet, please comment below. Also, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support me. Okay, I will meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye-bye.